one rule, as you know, is the rule of two. Find my other apprentices and prove your malevolence, prowess, and fidelity to the dark.
My contention is not with you. Leave us.
Master said there were three of us. But we all know only one of us can become his apprentice.
Of course I know. But before, there will be two. This one and I have an old dispute to settle.
I heard this one's been looking for you for a while now. Doesn't look very happy about it. I'll see you both really soon. At least one of you.
Follow me. I have something to show you.
I thought this is where you'd go.
Reminds me of home. You do remember what home is like, don't you?
Of course I do. It just wasn't home when I left.
It wasn't home for anyone when you left.
So you've been looking for me? All this time? I must admit, I'm a bit surprised.
No, what's surprising is to learn you were better with the saber when we were children. I spent the last 2 years searching for you just so I could have the answer to why. And now I'm here. And I don't think I have the courage to do it.
I know what you want to say. It's simple. I saw the light. The power, what could be gained? And it was filled with the dark side.
Now so am I. That day you put me in the ground. Those last few minutes before everything went dark, I thought to myself, dying would be better than living with what you did. Dying would be better than hunting you down just so I could know something as simple as why. Now here I am, allowing those final thoughts to become my reality.
Do you remember what Master used to tell us when we fought as children? He used to say, holding on to anger is like holding on to a hot coal. With the intent of throwing it at someone else, you're going to burn yourself.
Yes, you are right. He would also tell us, we are what we think. Everything that we do arises from our thoughts. Be weary of what a powerful man dreams of.
I never understood what he meant at the time, but I guess he just knew us better than we knew ourselves.
You are a far greater warrior than when we last fought.
You didn't battle fair then.
So I'm not gonna battle fair now.
Stop! Bondar! Stop!
You didn't stop when you silenced everyone we love! Even when they cry the same words that you do now!
Malum. Say hello to our families, Bond. Will you?
No, please, please, please don't go, sister, please.
I'm gonna be the way it was for me. This is his fault! I know. So join him. Do what you want to do.
Stop, Fonder. Please, listen.
Listen to what? There's no forgiveness for you.
I saw the power. You felt it too. I wanted to help. I wanted to protect.
Help? You were too jealous, too hungry.
I didn't know what it would do to me. I didn't know.
You didn't know what? You didn't want to kill my family and leave me dead with them? I believe you. Brother.
For everything.
No, you're not.
Sith.
a true illustration of power and ferocity that rivals dedication past and present. My long-awaited apprentice.
My respect for both of you is rarely found in one's lifetime. Though my hate runs deep for you, with these results I can feel my training is at an end. I almost pity killing kin born from the dark side. But that's the point, isn't it? There are no kin! Only a master and his apprentice to rule over the galaxy. Only two.
With these two slain, a true Darth of the Sith arises. Let all the galaxy tremble with fear when they hear the name. Darth Tython.